In this tutorial for the Mixamo Animation Retargeting plugin, we'll demonstrate how to adjust the IK settings to improve the results when retargeting animations. By default, the retargeter uses interpolated target positions to drive the IK for more natural results that fit the proportions of the target character. But this can be changed to match the source position instead, resulting in hand and foot placement that matches exactly with the original animation. This position matching can be useful in certain situations, for example, when characters need to hold commonly sized objects, such as weapons, or interact with the environment, such as opening doors. In this first example, we have the character holding a pistol. When retargeted with the default setting onto the Unreal mannequin, the difference in character proportions results in the hands clipping into each other. To fix this, we'll open up the IK retargeter and make sure that the Retarget IK option is enabled. Then, we'll go to the Chain Mapping tab and select the chains for the arms. Now, in the Details panel above, we'll look in the IK Adjustment section and simply change the Blend to Source option from 0 to 1. This results in a much better positioning of the hands. Another useful option is the Static Offset. This can be used to apply an additional offset to the target IK position for further fine-tuning of the results. In this case, we'll use it to fix the clipping still happening around the thumbs. For the second example, we have a character interacting with a door. With the default IK setting, the hand misses the door handle. In this case, we just need to change the Blend to Source option for the right arm. Note, remember to reset this option back to 0 when retargeting animations that don't require exact limb positioning, as it can lead to strange results. Exporting the animation again, we can see that the hand is now in the correct position. The IK settings are a useful tool for perfecting your results when retargeting animations with the Mixamo Animation Retargeting plugin, and can avoid the need to resort to more expensive real-time IK solutions. For more help and support regarding the use of the Mixamo Animation Retargeting plugin, check out the links in the video description below.